So Dead Week's coming up.
So here are a few tips to make sure that you make it through the week, eh?
Okay. I'll do another one.
Next week is Dead Week.
So here are a few tips to make sure your Dead Week is A.
Okay.
I'll do that one.
Next week is Dead Week.
So here's a few tips to make sure your Dead Week is A. Wait, are you?
Wait, let's do both.
Okay, yeah.
Do the A and then okay, both of us do it. Okay, so
yeah. just like an A. All right, sweet.
So next week is Dead Week.
And here are a few tips to make sure your Dead Week is A. Okay. That's it.
Don't make classic excuses to miss CCF events, such as...
I have to study.
I have a test tomorrow.
I have a presentation on Tuesday.
I have a presentation on Saturday.
I have to study.
I really have to study.
I have 5 tests tomorrow.
I was going to do a marathon tomorrow. Make sure everyone on Facebook knows how much work you have to do. 10 tests tomorrow? This guy can't possibly have 10 tests. He doesn't even have 10 classes. He doesn't even have 4 classes.
Go on the roof of the Ford building as much as possible.
Attend a Georgia Tech baseball game.
Go Jackets. Make sure you backwards stock yourself on Facebook.
Man, I was so cool in high school.
Take a dance study break. Find a quiet place to study.
Hey, Nate, why do you have these giant nitrogen tanks sitting over here?
Don't worry about it.
Buried up. I'm a kid.
This go!
Start watching Arrested Development.
There's always money in the banana stand.
Get super lost in the board building.
Watch the pens.
Searching for the thrill of it.